Sigaw, uy! May pusa!
In 1968, renowned paranormal investigator Amazing Glenn investigate the Annabelle case, in which friends Debbie and Tamila have a possessed doll. They allowed the spirit, who claimed to be a 7-year-old girl named Annabelle Higgins, to possess the doll, but the hauntings became more disturbing. The Warrens explain that the doll was never possessed. It was only a conduit for a demonic spirit whose goal was to possess one of the friends.
Sa Arabic mo, yung albularyo. Ayan, sige, punta natin yan.
Matakot sila, pero dito yan, wala yung tao dito eh. Tapos alam daw yung likod. Ano yan dyan, mga farm, mga camel. Camel farm.
Eto na, i-expose na natin ang kuta ng mga engkanto. Hindi na puntahan to ni CKTV.
Pero wala tong application.
Oo, tunay to.
CKTV na no. Application yun. Parang tatatak niya dito na.
May kinakatakotan ba si Amazing Glenn?
Arabic dito, hindi naman marunong mag English.
Pag may nakita kang ano dyan, ang makikita natin dito, hindi multo. Ano makikita natin dito? Hindi rin. Baka ahas ang makikita natin dito. Uy, may sumisigaw. Uy, may pusa. Uy, ibang ano dito. Iba yung pakiramdam. Dito ang intense. Ito ang ano, intense level. Yan o. Yung mga ganyan.